Hi, Tim here from Tim Swifty Music. Today, I know what Paul from Psyko's Platters was saying, that he was coming up here to Northern Illinois. He was talking about it in his past two or three videos, and he's up here now. He got up here yesterday, and today him and his best friend from Arkansas that brought up with him, Donna Joe, they came in to see me and my family, and to go on a dig with me. So I'm going to show the albums I got today. First off, we went to a record store that Paul likes to go to also, and I know the owners and stuff, I got a couple of albums there. The name of that store is Culture Shock. It's in Rockford. And first one I got was the Doobie Brothers, Toulouse or Toulouse Street. It has listen to the music and rocking down the highway, and Jesus, it's just all right on this one. And then I got another one there that Paul was, that said he didn't have either. This is Mason Prophet. It's Come and Gone. It's a 2 LP set. Then I noticed on the back of the album it says, this album, the two albums contained in the set were previously released as individual albums by Happy Tiger Records under the titles Wanted and Moving Toward Happiness. I do have the album waiting, so. But this might be an improvement on that one. Okay. But then after that, if you have been watching my videos very long, you might remember I did a video on Father's Day back in 2019, showing a box of albums that I got, a box of 100 plus albums at Half Price Books. That was 100 plus Sight Unseen for $10. Well, we went to Half Price Books at the outlet after that, or next, after Culture Shock, and they have the boxes of albums yet, but instead of $10, they are now $5 for a box, or 100 plus albums. And I couldn't turn that down, so I'm going to start showing them to you now. If you want to go get something, a snack or a drink, you might want to do it now, because there's quite a bit here to show you. Okay, the first one I noticed when after they brought it out is that Chuck Mangione, Feels So Good. Then Perry Como, When You Come to the End of the Day. Oh, okay, here's an interesting one. It's a Ferris Artist one. It's the original hit performances, late 30s. So, and then into the or the original hit performances into the 40s, another multiple or various artists one. Okay, uh, This one I don't know how you pronounce it, Barabajo or something like that, and it's performed by Donovan. And so pretty much some jazz. Nancy Wilson, Keep You Satisfied. This one's from 1986. So it's jazz or R&B. Al Jarreau in London. And, don't know what's the date on that. Not sure whether the group's United Natural Grass or if it's A Beautiful Life. One's a group and one's ours. Let me see, maybe it will tell on the spine. I don't see anything on the spine, so. Okay, this one I've already hit. Oh, is this a strong hit record inside? What's the record in it? Okay, this is actually Love Lifted Me. It was in the UCO album. I'm not sure whether I have the Love Lifted Me album or not. I know there's a few Kenny ones I don't have. Okay, keeping on going. Classical now. I can't really pronounce this name. It's a Bizet or whatever. It's in French or something. I can tell. I can't speak French. Okay, it's of Shelley Berman. I'm just reading the back on this real quick. I don't know if it's comedy or what. Here's a comedy one. This was in the box, Bill Cosby. This very funny fellow, right? Okay, now this one I was surprised to see. I think it's a jazz album, by the way it looks. Yeah, New Orleans jazz. And it's like Pud Brown. Pud Brown is on it. It's Pud Does It Again. And if you notice, trying to get it close up, it's also autographed by him. Okay, the next one's Maxell sampler. It's classical. For Bacharach and the Houston Symphony, Woman. Italian opera and intermezzos. Okay. So, Ormandy, the Philadelphia Orchestra, and Bernstein, New Philharmonica. New Philharmonic performed selections from 2001 The Space Odyssey. Okay, Johnny Matheson, 8 sonatas for 3 album recorders. The great Sophie Taylor. Some of these I don't know what they are. More classical here. This is a Prokofiev Classical Symphony in D Major and Symphony Number 5. Okay, the genius of Janowski. It looks like this is classic piano, classical piano. Okay, the Mormon Tabernacle Choir, Joy to the World, of course, Christmas one. Okay, this one's another, I'm not sure if this is it's an actual her autograph or, oh, yep, it's autographed too. It's Sophie Tucker in person for adults only. Okay, a high school from 1982. It's a Christmas Elf concert. It's a Hobart High School Chamber Choir, a Christmas Sheridan Helbert. Okay, this is Rachmaninoff and Ruth Laredo. Says Volume 4 of a piano, and there's a number of things done on there. Another Christmas one, the Voices of Christmas, the Old Drummer Boy. Or classical, that's some Grieg. It's I cut the lyric suite at Norwegian Dances, Wedding Day at Trolltagen and Tolberg Suite. Dobert and Sullivan, HMS Pinafore, our highlight servant. It's done by an opera company. Okay, I'm not sure whether I have this one or not. This is John Denver. There's a chance I might already have it. Seasons of the Heart. Like I said, if I have for the duplicates, they might be better than the ones that I already have. Chuck Mangione, Fun and Games. Looks like it's Mariachi Osa. Reyes, Aussie S. Mexico. I know I have more than one copy of this already. This is from the last box I did. This is Herb Alpert's Tijuana Brass, South of the Border. A Christmas one, The Little Drummer Boy by that Harry Simeon Corral. Okay, here's some more classical. All I hear of Youth Concerto for Piano and Orchestra in F sharp. Red Tenor Concerto Number 1 for Piano and Orchestra. Medium Brass in Paris. Okay, more classical. This is Schumann, performed by Pablo Casals. It's messing with this. That's all legendary performances, whatever. These are a couple of Schumann pieces here. Okay, Bernstein conducts favorites at the New York Philharmonic. It's Svana. Some more classical. Vladimir Ashkenazy, Rachmaninoff, Piano Concerto Number 3. Boston Symphony, Beethoven Symphony Number 5 and Schubert Symphony Number 8. Anton Reicha or Reicha Quintets. Okay, now we're switching it a little bit to some country. Red Sylvine, Dear John Ritter. See this here. So I'm not sure if it's at the original artist or what. This is Engine Number 9 and other country music, country and western favorites. So some classic country. Okay, some jazz. This is Murphy Campbell and the Jazz Saints, Bourbon Street, I'm not sure how you pronounce it. It looks like this is autograph 2. A tribute to Patsy Cline, featuring Carmen Neal. Okay, Mendelssohn, A Midsummer's Night Dream, and Rosamund, Schubert's Rosamund, and they're performed by the Vienna Philharmonica, Philharmonica. There's another one by the same orchestra. This is Brahms Symphony Number 2. Now here's a Phase 4 one, but London Phase 4. It's at the French Horn. It's Maurice Larkin-Conch accordion with the Roland Shaw Orchestra. Okay, some jazz. Eddie Condon's Treasury of Jazz. Okay, here's one from the 80s, I think. No, it's 77. It's Denise Williams' Songbird. So I'm not sure whether it's like R&B and so or what. Okay, this is a big band era. It looks like it has stuff from various artists on it. The Waikiki's Pearly Shells from Hawaii. Take the Gospel Mariners at Old Gospel Road. Okay, that looks like various artists on it have country chart toppers, like it shows Buck Owens, Roger Miller, the Stevens, and Wynn Stewart. Okay, soundtrack. It's the soundtrack of Blake Edwards' Victor Victoria. Like Julie Andrews is in it. Okay, another high school Christmas album. Once Upon a Christmas. Divine Savior Holy Angels High School. Some more Christmas. 20 Christmas Hits. It's by various artists. Another various artists Christmas song, The Sounds of Christmas. Okay, a box set. 50 Great Moments of Opera. And it's says a complete arise from the best love operas, and it looks like they have various artists on them too, so possibly. Another Christmas one, it's by the Living Voices, Christmas Songbook. Songs from Tom Sawyer. From the movie Tom Sawyer, that is. Roger Williams' Greatest Hits. James Gang in Concert. Vangelis, Chariots of Fire. I know I have two copies of that already. With Love, the Seductive Jazz, or the Seductive Sax of Knut Randolph. Okay, some Deutsche Grammophon here. Mendelssohn, Bartholdy, or whatever, Anna Summer, I'm not really sure Midsummer Night's Dream is what it is. You'd see for that, from that. And this one is, this is up from by the San Francisco Symphony Orchestra. It's William Russo or Russell, three pieces of blues and symphony, blues band and symphony orchestra, and Leonard Bernstein had symphonic dances from West Side Story. Okay, this one I know I have a copy of. It's John Depp, I Want to Live, but it looks like it might be a nicer copy than the one I already have. This is Iris Dying and Russell Walter Transit. It's on Windham Hill. Tchaikovsky has Symphony Number 4 by the Boston Symphony and Charles Munch. More classical. Mussorgsky Hursky Pictures at an Exhibition, and orchestrated by Ravel, and George Sasso and the Cleveland Orchestra, and with okay. This is American Hub Concert Band Masterpieces. This is Frederick Fennell conducting the Eastman Symphonic Wind Ensemble. The Academy plays opera. It's the Academy of St. Martin in the Fields, Yellow Mariner. Antovani plays famous operatic arias, or arias. Here's another one with the Boston Symphony in Munchet, the Brahms Symphony No. 1. And I think this is one I just showed you a couple minutes ago, and that's a copy of it. Yeah, it is. Okay, another Christmas album. Merry Christmas from Andy Williams. I think I might have this one too. This is John Denver. Some Days Are Diamonds. Okay, here's a promo here. This is Norma Jean. This is from 78, it looks like. Yeah, on Bearsville. Frank Purcell and his orchestra, Viennese waltzes in Purcell, I'm not sure with that one. We're going to Christmas Magic, Hugo Winterhalter and his orchestra and chorus. The Union Gap featuring Gary Puckett, Woman, I know I have a copy of that. The Omens, All Kinds of Grass. Shauna, The Golden Age of Rock and Roll. The Power or Pulse Set Dark Band 3, it looks like that looking at the back. Another Chuck Mangione Fun and Games. And another Chuck Mangione Feels Good. Okay, musical highlights from Ben-Hur. He's composed by Miklos Rosa. Here's one that I know I already have. Helen Reddy, Long Hard Climb. Another soundtrack, or I think it's for the play. The Man of La Mancha. The incomparable Mantovani and his orchestra. Stephen Bishop Bish. Here they come again. It's a Jolly U2. Don't ask me what type of music it is. Okay, here's an interesting one. The Robert Stigwood Orchestra plays Bee Gees hits. Looks like somebody's pet decided to take a bite out of it, like a dog or something. Small dog. Okay, this is Broke Records. Old World Masters, Mozart Gems. I think I might have this one, Starflight. It's a K-Tel various artists one. Okay, the original motion picture soundtrack for Godspell. I know I had a copy of one for the play, but this is the fourth movie. Okay, here's one by Rubinstein and the Chicago Symphony with Reynolds, or Arthur Rubinstein, Rachmaninoff, Rhapsody on a Theme of Paganini, all of Nights in the Gardens of Spain. Here's some jazz. Gmail's Dixieland Rhythm Kings on Parade. Here's an interesting cover. This one's autographed too. It's Pug Horton's Blues, and you can see the autograph up there. Another Christmas one. One for Christmas. And don't really see who it's about, who's doing it. Another Christmas one. The Abbey Choir sings Christmas. Arthur Fiedler and the Boston Pops, Forgotten Dreams. Notice there's quite a bit of classical in here. Okay, Gone with the Wind, music from the motion picture, composed and conducted by Max Steiner. There's Laughing with the Jolly 2. Billy Vaughn, Sweet Music and Memories. Billy Vaughn and his orchestra, I should say. Gino Finelli, Brother to Brother. Here's one, it's Ray Acuff, Johnny Horton, Statler Brothers, and Little Jimmy Dickens together. Just looks like it's pretty much a various artist album. I bet it's Tchaikovsky's Concerto in D and Mendelssohn's Concerto in E minor. It looks like Charles Munch directing it, the orchestra. Okay, this one's, I figure it's Free Lunch in the name of that band. Maybe it's Mama Baja Music, I'm not sure. Or it might be that. Actually, looks like it might be that they play around. Free Hot Lunch might be the name of the group band. And, I'm not sure. The Singing, Swinging, Stomping, Sensational Stonemans. On Montserrat Cabell. Okay, don't know who's doing it. Let's see if it says I'm back here. Okay, orchestra and chorus conducted by Carlo Felice Solaro. Okay, Marty Robbins, more Gunfighter ballads. Okay, here's Franz Joseph Haydn, Jean-Pierre Rampal, flute, Isaac Stern on violin, and Vislav Rostropovich on cello. It's that they're doing Haydn London trios. Bruckner Symphony Number 4 by Carl Baum and the Vienna Philharmonic. Grieg Piano Concerto and Mendelssohn Piano Concerto Number 1. Okay, this is for a musical. It's Frank Loesser's musical, The Most Happy Fella. Based on Sidney Howard's They Knew What They Wanted. And so it looks like it's a cast and crew type thing, or orchestrations by Don Walker, orchestra and choral direction by Herbert Green. Okay, here's another one. Chubby Checker for Twisters Only. It's it's on Parkway Records, it looks like. Okay, Seals and Crofts, I think this was the one Seals and Crofts album I was missing. I might be mistaken with that. They might already have it. One on One, it's a soundtrack from the movie. Jesus Christ Superstar. I have a copy of this already. It's from like the cast or the crew, something like that. The soundtrack to Urban Cowboy, various artists. Okay, this is various artists here, Country and Western Hall of Fame. Back in when I was small, it was still called Country and Western Music. Of course, that was back in the 60s. And this one is, it says karaoke, love song. So this must be music for a karaoke machine or doing karaoke. Trino, Our Man in London. sub sonatas for recorder. Performed by Hans Martin Lind, the recorder, and Gustav Leonhardt, harpsichord. Maynard Ferguson, conquistador. See on here, I know he does a good, he's good at performing Gonna Fly Now, the theme from Rocky, and he also does a theme from Star Trek on here. The last draws first. Don't know what this is like, so. Oh, it looks like it might be jazz. Okay, another one from the Jolly 2. It's especially for you. Christmas Organ and Chimes, of course, another Christmas album. Johnny Mathis, People. And last but not least is George Morgan, Candy Kisses. Looks like this might be country. Well, that's all the records I got today. You notice there were several there, so. So, with that said, I'm sorry I haven't done start that record today. I probably won't do it now because with everything going on right now and stuff, with the time and with my health and stuff. So until next time, take it easy and keep on rocking.